Fail him again. I want you to try him again.
We are kidding ourselves.
Your coordinates for the Pierce? Pierce coordinates, 25 degrees, 30 minutes north, 78 degrees, 10 minutes west.
Destroyer Pierce, Соединенные Штаты в Америке. Прием.
Not responding, Chief.
Tell the skipper.
They're not responding, sir.
Very well. Load your guns.
Guns are loaded, sir.
What was that, Admiral?
We've been hailing the Grozny for the last hour, Mr. Secretary. The Grozny refuses to stop.
What are you doing?
Carrying out our mission, Mr. Secretary. Now, if you don't mind, we're very busy right now. We need to be able to do our job.
Admiral, I asked you a question.
We're going to follow the rules of engagement. The rules of engagement which the President has approved and signed in his order of 23 October.
Yes. Yes, you may proceed, Captain. Clear your guns.
Damn it! Stop that firing!
What?
Stop that firing!
Cease fire. Cease fire.
God help us.
That ship was firing star shells.
What?
Star shell flares, Mr. Secretary. God damn it, I've got a job to do here. Now, you've been camped out there since Monday night. You're tired, you're exhausted, you're making mistakes. You interfere with me and you will get some of my men killed, and I will not allow that.
Star shells.
Get out of our way, Mr. Secretary. The Navy's been running blockade since the days of John Paul Jones.
I believe the President made it clear that there would be no firing on ships without his express permission.
With all due respect, Mr. Secretary, we were not firing on that ship.
What the hell was that?
Firing on a ship means attacking a ship. We were not attacking that ship. We were firing over it.
That was not the President's intention when he gave that order. What if the Soviets don't see the distinction? What if they make the same mistake I just made? There will be no firing anything near any Soviet ship without my express permission. Now, is that understood, Admiral? Is it?
Yes, sir.
And I will only issue such instructions when ordered to by the President. John Paul Jones! You don't understand a thing, do you, Admiral? This is not blockade. This is language. A new vocabulary, the likes of which the world has never seen. This is President Kennedy communicating with Secretary Khrushchev.